Sir, stand up if you will. Now, we have never met each other before, have we? So there's no way I can know anything personal about you? Like, for instance, the fact that you keep your money in your left shoe! Skylark, give it back. Well, I do believe happy birthday is in order. Did you save me a piece of your triple chocolate fudge cake? Don't tell me how old you are. Let's see how many candles you blew out. 9. No, 10 years old today. Congratulations. Madame, do I smell fear? No. Sadness. I smell cat hair in your clothes, but it's not as it should be. Your cat is very sick, isn't she? She's eaten something she shouldn't have. Have you recently purchased an English ivy plant? This is making her ill. Don't worry. When you get home, remove the plant. You'll see that she's her old self in no time!
How will I know how to be an acrobat when I've never seen circus before?
None of us know why we can do what we do. You just can. When you're performing, all your worries drain away. You forget where you are. It's our way of escaping.
Okay, so you all came out of that caravan the same as me, and you remember nothing about the moment before?
Zephania says he found us, wandering, lost. Gave us home and says we should be grateful. You're doing?
Nothing. I just... What is this?
None of your business.
Who are all these people? Why won't you tell me?
If Zephania knew about...
Will you trust me?
I think I remember something. Those people in the photos. They're families who visited the circus. I collect them. Sometimes I pretend I'm one of them. I've started having these dreams. Images of the outside world. Places, things, people. I think my dreams are memories. Indigo, I think these people might be my family. They've been getting stronger lately. The stronger they get, the more I think that I wasn't lost, I was stolen.
I have a home somewhere that I'm never going to see again.
Who says you're never going to see it again?
You truly are an enigma.
I know the truth. My home, the one that you stole from me. There, that spire, I've seen it. Night after night, in my dreams, that's where they are.
Who?
My family.
What nonsense is this?
You took me from them. Kept me locked up in this prison.
Prison?
The Red Circle.
It's for your protection. You honestly believe I would steal a child from his family?
Yes, I do. It's me!
I'm sorry?
Me? I'm your son.
Kim, who is it?
Dad!
I think he's confused.
Why are you saying this? I don't understand what's going on!
Forgive his confusion, he is a foundling. He really wanted this to be true.
Take me home.